Yeah.
It's not real. You chase it on. Mm-hmm. Yeah, grab it off the tree.
No, it was only tree.
So you just grab it off?
Yeah. No, you take a stick and knock it down before you go hold it.
Although
I eat these things, I don't really need to know about them.
Okay.
Alright. Basically, the idea of, rapid production. They have adopted some of the same principles that they're using for agoutis. Right? Again, like you could see, some adaptations have to be made. Like you see some clay bricks inside of some of the enclosures, like there, you see them up there, inside here and so on. These are basically to facilitate the natural instinct of the agoutis to burrow into corners. They like to do that.